That's great, but if you can make sure the flash is...
Bradley Maresca is one of Farmington's band directors. He has been here for 4 years, and over those years, he shows his passion and enthusiasm for music. He knew from an early age, teaching was for him.
I think I knew from about eighth grade that I wanted to be a teacher, specifically a band director. I always loved school and always wanted to do the thing that I loved most, which was make music. I think the most important thing that we teach is, as a band director, not actually music. It's teaching discipline and responsibility and how you have a commitment to the larger ensemble.
Even though Mr. Maresca has been here for only 4 years, he feels a strong sense of community here in Farmington.
I think Farmington has a really strong community, and I mean that in every sense of the word. When you go to a football game, there's just everyone cheering and working together, and everyone supporting each other, and that's not that way everywhere.
That sense of rapport and excitement can be seen by his students. Tom Cow says more.
Whenever I see him in the hallways, he always brings the energy. He's always really happy. He's really a positive person.
With Farmington's community and his students, Mr. Maresca has been able to make wonderful memories. Too many to count.
Moments that happen every single day that are memorable and important, and sometimes it's the little things. I can talk about concerts that went really well or special honors that I've received, but really it's the day-to-day working with a student when they learn something new or acquire a new skill. Those are the things that really are cool to see.
Two, and ready, and go.
After everything was said and done, I just had one last question for him. Which band is his favorite to teach?
Whichever one I'm currently teaching. If I'm in front of the jazz band, that's my favorite. If I'm in front of the concert band, that's my favorite. If I'm at a marching band rehearsal, that's my favorite.
I'm Grant Lyle Hoffmeister, reporting for Tiger News.